Thank you so much. And now may we request the Honorable Chief Minister of West Bengal, Mamata Banerjee, for her address.
Respected our Honorable Prime Minister and the President of the Science Congress, our respected Dada Pranab Mukherjee, but His Excellency Pranabda, our respected Honorable Governor of West Bengal, Shuranjanda from Kolkata University, Vice Chancellor, along with all the Vice Chancellor who are present here, Mr. Jaipal Reddy, our Honorable Minister, Mrs. Vijay Lakshmi Ji, Secretary of the Department, all the important my Nobel laureates, scientists, our distinguished guests, friends, and especially Professor Venki Ramakrishnan, Nobel laureates, Professor E.I.E. Negisi, Sri James Millis, Professor Ian T. Lee, Professor Samuel Ting, Dr. Rajendra Pachuri, Dr. S.R. Bardhan, winner of Nobel Prize also, we are all present here. We are really delighted. We are excited. 6 Nobel laureates and 1 able winners, they are present in this Science Congress. We are really proud of them. It is not only we, the Indian people are proud of them, all of the world also. So we salute to all of you. And I salute to all my scientists of this country and the world also. They are the asset of the world. I am not going to give just a speech, because you will discuss everything in your own system, the debate, lecture, everything. It will continue 3 days, 3-4 days. So there you can discuss it. Only I want to say, I have seen all of my younger generation, along with the professors, the scientists, the distinguished guests, I have seen my younger generation, especially the youth and the students, they are present here. I am so happy, because they are the future of the nation. They are the future of the scientists of our country, and they are the main pillar. They are the foundation of the world for tomorrow. So I wish all of you, wish you Happy New Year and all the best for tomorrow also. In our state, I think it is Ashutosh Mukhopadhyay, Sir Ashutosh Mukhopadhyay. He was the first Science Congress president in 1914. And that's why I'm happy that Indian Science Congress, they are celebrating their centenary year in Kolkata itself. History creates history again. It is a history. Today I am proud to say that it's a history. And it's a superb decision for the Indian Science Congress to celebrate this centenary year in Kolkata. Kolkata is always, it is the brain of the science. If you see, started from Ashutosh Mukhopadhyay, and if you see, we have 4 laureates also, like Kavi Guru Rabindranath Tagore. His vision was also, his vision always worked from the scientific action also. Mother Teresa, Amartya Sen, and also C.V. Raman, he has done all the research work from Kolkata, 1931. We are proud of them. Kolkata produced so many laureates. So you say, Kolkata is the laureates. You know, it is a state. It can give. What I say, it can produce the brain from Nasha to Vasha. If you see all over the country, you will see the brain. It's a charming and it is smiling. and if it can glorify all the time if they are not nurtured in a proper manner. You have seen in our Renisha, Bengal Renisha, Bengal Renisha produced Acharya Prafulla Chandra, Acharya Prafulla Chandra, Jagadish Chandra Bose, Meghnad Saha, Satyendranath Bose, and really we are proud of all the scientists, including APJ Kalam also. I must mention his name also. So we really, when we see the color, I see the color from the science point of view also. Science means it's a creation. Science means it's a construction. Science means it's a mission. Science means it's a vision. Science means it is a determination. Science means it is a dedication. Science means it is a devotion. Science means the potentiality. And so without science, nowadays we cannot sustain or we cannot survive. We cannot survive. If you see the good work, if you want to solve the food security problem, if you want to solve from health to education, if you want to reach the grassroots, the research is more needed. But I will see that centenary year must see the grassroots problem of the people, and our scientists will solve the problem for tomorrow also. If you don't solve the problem of the poor people, the below the poverty line people, the downtrodden people, then ultimately who will solve the problem? It is you. You can solve the problem. I'll be very happy if you discuss all this in your meeting. I know that this, the theme of the Science Congress for tomorrow, the future of the tomorrow's future, is very good. I request all of you, do something more for the grassroots. The good thing must reach to the grassroots people, from sky to earth. Sky to earth, yes, you are doing. And science must produce the good work. It must use for the potentiality, for the development, for the constructive work. Because science means development. Science means the future. In our state, we have decided to set up a Tagore Center for Science, Culture and Philosophy to popularize science writings of Rabindranath Tagore. In our state, we have decided to set up community science sector in the district headquarters. You'll be happy to know, sir, in all the block levels, we are doing the science fair also. And also we have decided, our science and technology missions, the committee, Abhida is here. I have seen him. He's from Saha Institute of Nuclear Science. So they have decided to set up one Bigyan Bhavan also in our state. Said, I will appeal my Honorable President and the Prime Minister and my Science Technology Minister also. Give more inspiration to our new generation. Give more scholarship them. Give them more funds so that they can use their services in a dedicated manner. They should not be worried. They should not be in any tension. They should not worry for their family, or they should not worry for their livelihood. They will just concentrate. They will just concentrate for the science activities, and I believe only they can do. With the blessings of the seniors, my young generation, all over the world, what they can produce, nobody can produce. And I have that hope with them. They are the hope and scope for the future world. Sir, with these words, I thank you so much, especially my Honorable President, His Excellency. He is also from this soil. See the, you see the history. Started Ashutosh Mukhopadhyay from this soil. Now, President inaugurating, he's from this soil. And of course, our Prime Minister is a centenary year president. So it's very good combination. Sir, Bengal is always colorful. Bengal is always colorful. They are always charming. They are always smiling. Give some more. Look. Please look for Bengal. See that if Bengal is developed, India is developed. My northeastern friends are also here. Because Bengal is a border and gateway of Bangladesh, Nepal, Bhutan, and what not. Bengal can give you so many Nobel laureates also, from science point of view also, from other point of views also. So Bengal is the cultural capital of India, but now I realized Bengal is the science capital of India also, for the world also. Thank you so much for giving us this opportunity.
We thank the Honorable Chief Minister of West Bengal. And now